Okay, this is guitars and drums with a click pad lesson for a double bass click pad, old school style. What you do is you take 2/4 per mallet. So I have 4/4, all right? You know, I've got 2/4 taped onto the head on each side. So there's 2/4 there and 2/4 there. An extra click, all right, that's your click pad. Do it real soft, see, you can hear the quarters, all right, you can hear the quarters when you go real soft. It adds killer click pad, double bass, old school style by Guitars and Drums Workshop and Lessons.